Hey folks, Kim Blevins with the Star News. Flooding's getting really bad along 133 in front of Charleston Commons, right near Jackeys Creek, Rivercroft Estates. Everybody be careful. Things are going to get worse before they get better once all this rain starts getting down to the river system.